Good morning, Pennridge. I'm Will, here with your announcements for Tuesday, December 12th, 2023, a day three on your academic schedule. Today's weather will be a high of 43 and a low of 30. The sun is back, but clouds will move back in quickly. Temperatures will stay in the 40s and dip to low 30s at night. Let's move on to lunch. Today, the cafe will serve pancakes with sausage, a hamburger, or a black bean burger. All meals come with tater tots, a fresh veggie cup, assorted fruit, and you know it, you love it, your choice of milk. There will be after-school instructional support today and Thursday, December 14th. Please check the flyer in your classrooms for subjects and room numbers. After-school instructional science support with Mrs. Fusco will not be held today. Please note that all students remaining at school for instructional support or clubs will need to report to a main entrance outside of the auditorium at 3:25 p.m. unless they are still with a teacher. Students are not allowed to be in unsupervised areas of the school after school. Please report to the main entrance area to wait for after-school buses. And this is the final week to enter the Snowflakes of Joy Library Contest. Be creative and build unique snowflakes and write on each one what brings you joy. The more snowflakes submitted, the better your chance to have is to win the 12-inch marshmallow plush snowman. Don't forget, students and staff can win. Email Ms. Maderick at lmaderick@penridge.us with any questions. Lastly, come to Pennridge School District's first ever Music and Craft Festival. The Pennridge Winter Music and Craft Festival is being held here at Pennridge High School on December 16th from 11 to 4 p.m. The festival will feature three stages of live music from all over Bucks County, over 40 local craft vendors, photos with Santa, kids crafts, holiday music sing-alongs, giving tables, and more. If you would like to be a part of the festival, we are accepting volunteers and any interest to help to make this wonderful large festival happen. For more info, please feel free to contact our festival directors by reaching out to the email on the flyer around school like this one. Come join us for this wonderful opportunity to celebrate music and art this holiday season. We hope to see you there. That's it for me. Now off to Robbie with some teacher advice.
Good morning, Pennridge. I'm Robbie Bunnell, here with
Mrs. Shuttle,
Mrs. Grimshaw,
Mr. Dubin.
Today's question will be, what's one piece of advice you wish you had when you were in high school?
Who you are in high school and what other people think of you in high school does not define who you will be for the rest of your life.
Be the tortoise instead of the hare. I think that it's really important to slow down and try to enjoy things, enjoy the process instead of worrying about winning the race. And I found that forming those habits helped me to become more successful throughout.
I wish that people would have told me that it is okay to ask for help, whether academically, socially, or emotionally. Ask for help if you need it.
Thanks, Will and Robbie, for that great feature. I'm Liz.
And I'm Sawyer with your main office news. Apprenticeship training is available through the International Association of Heat and Frost Insulators and Allied Workers, JAC. Interested seniors, please stop by the College and Career Center, room 307, for an application information.
And military representatives will be in the cafeteria during lunch this week. Our Coast Guard representative is scheduled for today, December 12th, and our Army National Guard representative is scheduled for Wednesday, December 13th. Visit their table if you have any questions or just to thank them for their service.
That's it for us.
Now off to sports with Logan.
Thanks, guys. I'm Logan Good with your sports for the day. Co-ed varsity bowling is at home at 3 p.m. versus Plymouth White Marsh Senior High School. Dismiss at 1:15 p.m., depart at 1:30 p.m. Co-ed varsity unified bocce is at home at 3 versus New Hope Sulbury High School. Boys freshman basketball is at home at 3:30 versus Central Bucks West High School. Boys JV and varsity basketball is at home at 5:30 and 7 versus Central Bucks East High School. Girls JV and varsity basketball is away at 5:30 and 7 versus Central Bucks East High School. Good luck and go Rams! And the weight room schedule for this week is as follows. Today and Thursday from 2:20 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. Lastly, hey Pennridge, FCA is back. Come join them for some snacks and fellowship on Wednesday, December 13th at 6:30 a.m. in room 100. You may enter through the plaza doors. They cannot wait to see you there. That's it from me. Back to the desk with teachers and clubs.
Thanks, Logan. I'm Robbie.
And I'm Katie with your teacher and club news. Attention all SAD members and anyone interested in joining our group. There will be a very important meeting on Thursday, December 14th after school in room 214. Holiday snacks will be provided. And hello, Key Club members. Today they will be holding a general meeting after school in LGI 3.3 from 2:30 to 3:15 p.m. Please join us for this meeting to record one service hour. They will discuss new events to participate in and complete a service activity. Members must attend two meetings, so make sure to look out for another meeting if you can't make it to this one.
Want to make holiday ornaments and get in the Christmas or Hanukkah spirit? Join the German Club after school on Thursday, December 14th to make holiday ornaments. Keep an ornament to take home and make a couple to donate to a local retirement home and hospital. They will be meeting in room 242 from 2:20 to 4 to make as many ornaments as we can to make someone else's celebration a bit happier. Bring a friend or three and a snack to share and come join us for a good time. You do not have to be a member of the German Club to join in on the fun. Any questions, stop by room 242 to talk to Frau Goodrich. And during the next Rams Activity Day on December 18th, the Pennridge Medical Club will be hosting a guest speaker. The guest speaker is a former Pennridge student who majors in pre-med at Penn State. She will be discussing what classes to take, the MCAT, applying to medical school, and more. Sign up for Mrs. Rolston in room 104.
Hey everyone, do you want to learn how to use chopsticks? Come join our chopstick lessons on Thursday, December 14th from 2:20 to 3 p.m. in room 311 with the Asian Culture Club. There will be lots of food to practice with and eat. Everyone is welcome. That's it for us.
Thanks for watching.
Tune in tomorrow.
And have a great day, Pennridge.